during high tide.
Bandra Worli Sea Link, a 4.7-kilometer-long bridge connecting the western suburbs with South Mumbai, is an 8-lane twin carriageway with concrete viaduct approaches. The project involves the construction of a 500-meter-long cable-stayed portion. The cables are suspended from twin towers 126 meters high, providing ample headroom for clearance of marine traffic. The approach bridges are built with precast concrete segments, each weighing 130 metric tons. The concrete segments are placed between two pillars by massive launch trusses. After it finishes bridging a span, the truss moves to the next section of successive pillars, and so on. These trusses, weighing 1,250 metric tons each, have completed the approach bridge at the Bandra end. The trusses now needed to be moved from the Bandra end across the cable-stayed portion to the Worli end of the project. Therein lay the problem. Dismantling the trusses and assembling them at the Worli end would take the better part of a year, and the project had only 10 to 15 days to spare for the operation. Enter the Asian Hercules. This giant floating crane lives up to its name. Weighing 5,900 tons, it is one of the biggest floating sheer leg cranes in the world. It can lift up to 1,600 metric tons, and there are only 8 of its kind in the world. The sheer size of the Asian Hercules demanded sufficient depths for it to operate in. This posed another challenge for HCC, for the waters of the Sea Link are shallow. HCC solved this problem by dividing the entire operation into a series of smaller operations, which are then executed during favorable high tides. However, that was easier said than done. For just below the Bandra Tower, lie massive VSNL telecommunication cables along the seabed. Anchoring the Asian Hercules without damaging these lifelines of Mumbai was a great challenge. It was overcome with the help of the Global Positioning Satellite System. The truss was then lifted at midnight during high tide, and the Asian Hercules withdrew into deeper sea. There it waited, holding the massive truss for hours. At the next high tide, the Asian Hercules moved in and placed the massive truss at the Worli end. An operation that would otherwise have taken months to execute was completed in a matter of days.